Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no!
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Protect yourself!
Here! Next time! Kill me!
Atreus, watch out! This won't stop until I close that bell trap. Atreus, help keep them off me.
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers... they're everywhere. Everywhere!
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and... and I set him free. I thought that if...
Garm! Great bleeding fucklad, you freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Elon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste, and do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Not working with him.
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Ah!
Next fight may not be so easy. Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you did in World War.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Last off. Tifa.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. But I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay? The gate's blocked when the gate is up. Use my new arrows. You can chain elements. Out. Yeah. We're gonna need more than one sigil. Yes!
Another one! Left side! Break it, door!
Come on. We gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. There's one. Traveler. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Skira.
Help.
Fury. Mask.
If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Helka! Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. My arrows will stick to the wood up there. Falcon! Mm. sigils were reaching. Me, you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
There's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. Now.
There is always a way. See?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you! It's coming! Whoa! That looks cold!
We have the power to prevent the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Yeah. not show mercy.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door. Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. That should do it.
While you were gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in me.
Run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
You hear that? Where is he?
Don't you want a rest? down. Stay down.
Is it working?
I can see that.
How does he keep coming back?
That is his nature.
You gotta change that. Fast! It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Hey, I think I can stop this. I need you to help me get on his back.
What?
Trust me, please. I got this.
Move your way then.
Watch out for those shockwaves! Enough already!
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.